This is Martijn van de Waarsenburg. He graduated in 2000 and he smiles a lot.
In your function, what skills are most important on a day-to-day basis?
Convincing people, presenting for larger groups, interpersonal relationships, building teams.
What of these skills did you actually learn in your study program?
Working together with different kind of people, in teams, presenting for bigger groups, those kind of skills are really useful in my day-to-day job.
When you are looking for new hires, what skills are necessary?
Everybody has knowledge when you graduate from university, so you don't have a head start when you just have knowledge. So if you are, for example, used to present for larger groups, or if you have worked closely together with other teams and reached results, that would be great to give you a head start on the labor market.
So what do you think of the PDP?
I would love it was there back in my time. I graduated in the year 2000. It was a different time. We had a lot of knowledge. Market was great, so lots of opportunities on the job market. You could choose. Companies were hunting for you. Now things are different. There are many students with a lot of knowledge, so you have to differentiate from others. I think it's great to develop, besides the knowledge, also your personal skills. Be aware of your current weakness and strengths, and actively work on it during your time at the university here.